Welcome back to my channel Smart Learning, where learning is made simple. Today, let's see how to make a simple paper boat using two different methods.